RTC back at you. No RK, aka RELSE. A little bit more sharing. This is saying, this sharing is in the Bible. Patience is preserving towards a goal. Enduring trials are expectedly waiting for a promise to be fulfilled. I take in the Bible and I take my first prophetic lineage, 12, may wait to my diploma. And then I take the second portion of this, patience is preserving towards a goal, 4 years of college. Then I take the 33 years of making way and not stopping to be married. Waiting for a promise to be fulfilled. And so with this all being said, the scriptures talk to us about how every day is a new gift given to us. And so as we're given these new gifts, there also is the giver. And we can focus on the giver. Right? So you have the gift and then you have the giver. We have this before us that was given. It's the gift. It's the giver. And so we also can be thankful for the giver alone and express our thanks. So in this sharing, expression, humanness. So thanks for blessing me with these gifts, the days that was given that I was able to accumulate these things to stand on myself. Hope some information inspiration is able to be drawn. I believe it is inspiration. Just reading the Bible here, it says there'll come a day when inspiration of speech is going to come to a whole, right? It's going to be the end of inspiration. Inspiration of speech. And this is in Corinthians, we're talking about love, you know, where everything is going to vanquish, but then love's going to remain. But until we still have inspiration of speech that we can describe it. So that's time. Peace.